opening statement.
You want the opening statement, you want the one, or you want the one for when we lost? Probably we lost. No, I obviously we give a lot of credit to North Carolina. They're on a good run. They're a very good team. We knew that coming in. They took their chance as well. The goalkeeper played well. So in both boxes, they did what they needed to do. I thought that as the game went on, I thought that we played exceptionally well and lost. And that's one of the results of, in a game like this, it happens. And I told the guys that I was very, very proud of them because that's what they did. They played well and they lost. They prepared well. I think that our senior class, if you look at who they are and what they've accomplished, it's amazing. Because 4 years ago, this was a broken program. And they took a risk to come play. And, what they've been able to accomplish over the 4 years here, and Bobby over his 2 years here, is amazing. And it's reestablished the tradition, the rich tradition that Clemson soccer represents. And that's coast to coast. And I can't thank them enough. Because when others didn't want to do it, they had the courage to take those risks and believe in what Clemson is. And with that, tonight's a disappointment. But that disappointment will fade. And nobody will be able to take away what this team accomplished. And I told them at the end of the game tonight, the same thing I told them a couple weeks ago, was that I was proud of them, not because of what they've accomplished, but who they became as a team. And the values that they instilled in each other, in their staff, in the school. We rode to an ACC championship. And I think that says a lot. So, again, the disappointment tonight at the result, no question. But the character of the people that we have in our locker room and the character of the team that will continue to be here at Clemson, there's a very, very bright future. There's a very bright future.
Obviously, a lot of the frustration tonight comes from the fact that you had your chances and just whether it was before finishing with some great saves from the North Carolina keeper. Where does it fall? Was it just nervous finishing or was it just a one great performance?
It's called soccer. That's what happens sometimes. I think that we got our chances on goal, obviously, because we forced the goalkeeper to make outstanding saves. That's what we want to do. We had some opportunities where maybe we could have done a little bit better. I thought we ran out of ideas sometimes in the final third. And that's credit to North Carolina. They had a lot of people back behind the ball. I mean, we pushed them back. I mean, we watched the game. It looked like, until they scored that second goal, that there was only going to be one team that was going to win that game, and that was the team only once. But you have two lapses. We have two lapses in the game, and at this stage of the tournament, against excellent teams and excellent competition, they can make you pay for it. And we got big performances in critical areas. And, like I said, I got to give them credit for what they did. It's not what we didn't do.